I'm Paris. I'm from China, and I'm a university student. I like cosplay and video games. Today, I'm wearing a Chinese-style dress. Do you like it? In Chinese, it's called 旗袍。旗袍。In Chinese New Year, girls will wear it. 旗袍。旗袍。Okay, let's start it. Today, I will teach you how to introduce yourself. The first word we'll learn is name, 名字 name, 名字 name, 名字叫 it means call, 叫call, 叫我 I 我 I it means 我 I and this you 你 you 你你 you什么 what 什么 what 什么 family name 姓 family name 姓 family name 姓Okay, let's do some examples. What's your name?
你叫什么名字?
What's your name?
你叫什么名字?
What's your name?
你叫什么名字?
And how to answer it. For example, My name is Paris.
我
My
我叫
Paris. My name is Paris. My name is Paris.
我叫
Paris. And if you ask family name, my family name is Gong.
我姓 Gong. 我姓
Gong. My family name is Gong.
我姓 Gong.
Okay, the last word.
谢谢
Thank you.
谢谢
Thank you. Okay, that's it for today. Please subscribe to my channel and please leave me a comment. Please give some suggestions for what to teach in the next video. And if you have any requests for customers, please let me know. And please check out my Instagram and don't forget to like us on Facebook. Bye-bye.